Time to blow some leaves with the Stihl BR600. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I've never gotten around to doing it, so we'll do some work with that. I think I flooded it, that's why it took so long to start. It ain't broken. Okay, let's get started. About a month ago, I did a video of me blowing the leaves at my aunt's house with my BR Red Max.
Oh!
That's why you buy the BR600. Good God, did you see that? Look at all that power it got.